Here we have a 1931 AJS S12, little 250 at Andy Tienno's.
That would be the right thing to play. That's the last year of production, was it?
Is it?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, they went past the end of the 31.
Oh, for AJS, yes.
Yes,
Bought by Mattress, so we'll start it up. We have a fuel push on that side, and the other side acts as reserve. We'll turn that one on as well.
You've got an oil tap in there?
We've got oil tap, which is on at the moment, so make sure your oil is on. We'll go through the controls. Valve lifter under here, clutch, your ignition, advance and retard. It's a tight advance, so that's fully advanced. That's retarded. I'll set that about halfway. This one's a choke, so that's choke off. Front brake. So, tickle up the carburetor. Ease it over top dead centre. Bit of throttle. See the oil coming back. Just up there. Yeah, I haven't played with it. That's where it was set, so. The lights. Just about. Yeah, the BJ Tacino.
The gears on this.
One down.
Start.